I want also to make a quick review about France, about my trip over there, because when I came back here in Florida, I realized some things. Before going to France, I was curious to see if I will be attracted to dairy and cheese and my cultural food, the food that I grew up with, because I'm going back to the roots with my family. I was curious to see if I will have some cravings, if I will have difficult or easy to deal with food in general, and alcohol and gluten or everything. And my mom has chicken, so she has tiny delicious eggs from the chicken in her garden. So I was wondering how things will go with my diet, and how my family also will receive this new me that I'm eating very different now. So now I can say as a review that I wasn't attracted at all with the dairy, and I know it is thanks to the Parasite M detox that I did before. I have a feeling that it helped me a lot, because I was full of yeast, and I think I have some yet, and candida, and it really lowered the rate of the bacterial charge and the yeast, and I had absolutely no, and I still have no desire for dairy and cheese. And even the cheese that I used to love in the past, from raw milk, I don't dream about it. I'm like, meh. Here, Lucy, do you want a piece of cheese? No, not interested in. The wine, it's the same. It's been more than, it's been more than a year. It's maybe 2 years that I didn't drink alcohol, because I think the last time I drank alcohol, it was at my wedding. So it's been almost 2 years. I was pretty calm, and I had no cravings either for sugar, dairy, alcohol. And I think it's amazing. I change really deeply, and because I had no cravings, it was also very easy to stay grounded whenever someone was questioning my diet, because there's always someone who doesn't understand, who don't want to understand, and who want to show you that you are on the wrong path as a vegan or raw vegan or frugivore or whatever. And at first it was a strategy. My plan was, if someone want to jump at you and criticize and be harsh, just let go. Maybe you go to another room, or you smile and you say, okay, it's fine. You don't try to don't fight back. And I realized I didn't have any reaction of defending or aggressive against the people who were like this. Not many people were like, it was very, it's important to say, because very few people were questioning or putting me in this odd position. Maybe two or three person on every people that I saw in France. It's really not a lot. And I just let it go. I didn't try to show them that I was in the right side of food or of living, and I just keep saying that I didn't believe in whatever they were saying, that I have to eat meat or I have to eat this or that. I was just saying, I feel great. I'm not sick anymore. I feel amazing. Yes, I lost weight. Maybe it's a problem for you, but I feel I have so much energy and I feel great. So, and as I said, the fact that I didn't have any cravings helped me because I didn't feel, I felt centered. I didn't feel like torn into other desire or directions. And okay, I'm gonna stop here because I can talk more about it. Maybe I will do another video specific, but here I am in Florida and I'm gonna go to the International School of Detoxification. And I feel so lucky and grateful, and oh, it's gonna be amazing. I will tell you how it is. And I'll see you later. Bye.